All right, I'm going to be back on the head here, working on the centaur's face. I don't know how crazy I'm going to get with this, but let's do a little experimenting today and see what happens. Okay, it's getting too strange looking. I'm gonna start this over again. Just really don't like the way it's turning out. Thought I'd try it. Don't like it. Might keep some aspects of it. I might keep the nose. I don't know. I gotta reposition the eyes because they look too low. Figure just to see how it's working as far as proportions and all that stuff. I think what I'm going to do is start working on it. Okay, I'm liking the face now. It's got more of an elfish look to it. Instead of putting elf ears, I put horse ears on him. One ear back to hear sounds behind him. One ear forward to hear sounds in front of him. And now I'm just adding the hair to the guy. Sort of like the mane of a horse. Sort of. Not sure I like that. I kind of like the idea of the long hair in the front, trimmed off around the eyes. I'm going to get the upper body going here now, because if I'm going to start doing hair, I've got to at least be able to have the body started. As far as I'm going to get today, I got his body started, sketched in. Still got a lot of work to do on the arms, but I'm liking the way it's starting to turn out, the back muscles and such. I think it's going to be okay.